Sur la glace, représentant les États-Unis d'Amérique.
On the ice, representing the United States of America, Maxim Naumov.
Second junior Grand Prix season for Maxime, born in Hartford, Connecticut. He's 18 years old, six after the short program. He's coached by his dad, Vadim Naumov. Skating to Who Wants to Live Forever by Brian May, performed by the Tenors.
Représentant les États-Unis d'Amérique, Maxim Naumov.
I really like Maxim's style. He's dramatic. He has a dramatic presence on the ice, dynamic and very powerful. Good technique on pretty much everything. Lots of work to do, no question, but an excellent base to start with. It'd be very interesting to see how far this young man can go. There'll be ups and downs along the way, as it is with all of them. There's the triple axel. Great technique, great mechanics. Just slipped, didn't pull back, stand up. But here he shoves this, wants it so badly, pushes and mistimes, pops into a single. That's okay. Then he gets himself under control. Got that out of his system. Comes to the triple toe loop. Okay, needs to point the toe a little bit more, stand up a bit straight, little details like that, but he's strong, he's agile, and as I mentioned, he has a great presence on the ice, so he commands attention. There's a little bit of lean on most of the landings, just wants to get on top of that hip and get a little bit better back posture. Here it's good. On the landings, they're always just a little bit forward. Needs to get right on top of that hip. Straight, strong back, straight, strong free leg. But he's an interesting skater. He's got lots of potential. He's passionate. Father and son in the kiss and cry here in Courchevel. Great skating history.
Right there. Scores for Maxim Naumov.
Free program score for Maxim, 115.68. That's third in the free program. With a total competition score of 179.15, Maxim is currently in second place.